Flash Pretty, and today I'm with DJ Waffles.
Hey.
And there's special guests in this game. Yeah. that's the thing, right? So I haven't played on Candyland in a really, really, really long time.
Same
and,
here.
And I love this map more than anything.
Oh, God.
So, yeah.
So... We just got a recording of another game, then we found out that Mitch and Joe jumped into this one here.
Yeah, it's nothing, it's not that, you know, oh, thank you for the bow, Shadow Wolf Ninja.
Wait, did you die?
Or Snow Wolf Ninja, oops, no. Somebody sponsored me, though. So that's cool.
Yay, a bow with nothing that you can shoot with.
No, I mean, I have a weapon too.
I'm in a helicopter. I have a ball. I have an arrow now for you if you want.
Oh, cool. I'm in like this hotel thing.
I'm in the helicopter, so I'm leaving the helicopter now.
Okay.
So I don't know if I may end up running into them, but I hope not.
I have a compass, so I'll know if I'm going to.
I don't know where you
and,
are.
And you know, if I do end up getting, you know, targeted on them, I'm just gonna leave them alone. Because they already know this, but I don't have bad intentions. And everybody who comes to my channel who sees that I've been in a game with them is like, well, why didn't you post it? And, oh, it's because you know. And then they're like, oh, well, you stalk them. And I'm like, no, I have good intentions, trust. I'm friends with one of them.
I see a person!
Hey, I can make a diamond sword now.
How are you hitting me? What the fudge?
Well, you killed it, so...
Yeah, I killed him, but apparently he was swinging from the right and I was in the left.
You might be lagging, I don't know. Where are you?
Oh, did me!
Yeah, you're lagging.
I'm by the helicopter, you can say.
Still?
I could go there right now. I'm like around there.
I have an iron chest plate for you.
Are you by the helicopter?
No, I'm near the ship, kind of.
Oh, God. Oh, no, I may need some help. Help.
The helicopter that's near the ship, is that the one that you're at?
I think so.
Is it like a red helicopter on the ground?
Yes.
Okay, I know where you are. I have somebody kind of near me, though, so we'll see what happens.
I'm gonna helicopter because there's a pig after me.
Go to the ship that's like right next to the helicopter.
What?
The ship that's like right next to the helicopter.
The ship? Okay.
Yeah, because I'm gonna need help in a sec.
Ship.
Or I'll go to you. I'll go to you. Oh God, Jerome! No!
Wait, where are you?
Oh crap! He's at. He's near the ship too. He's near the ship too. I don't want to kill Jerome. Get away, please, please, Ifan. Please. Here, let's go somewhere else. Let's go to No. Where should we meet up?
Oh!
I think Jerome might be at spawn. But
I
if...
I just killed a fully iron guy.
Oh, wow, GG.
I may be in trouble after this.
Oh, you have a pig on you, don't you?
Yeah.
Crap, and I have Jerome near me.
I don't know where the pig is. That's
the thing is, I don't want to kill Jerome, because if I kill Jerome, then Mitch is going to, like, help him. And I don't want to get double-teamed by myself.
But the thing is, I don't know where the pig is at.
Well, he said hey, so he knows where you are at all times.
I got no hay. Where is he? I don't have hay.
Jerome, why you have to be near me? Jerome, I don't want to do this. No, please.
Wait, so you're by spawn?
I'm kind of near spawn-ish.
Oh, man, I wish I had a compass.
I can go to spawn. That is a chicken that's going very, very, very fast.
I was actually by the ship, the one you said.
Well, I'm... Oh, God, no, Mitch! Mitch is near me too. DJ!
Run! Oh, did you die?
Jerome said. Alright, he's gonna mutate. I'm at spawn. I am going to quickly craft a sword before Mitch comes.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming to spawn now.
Alright, I made the sword. I'm out. I'm not dealing with this right now.
Head towards the ship.
Okay, you're on my compass.
Come on.
I'm gonna try a team with them. Let's see.
My god. I have gear for you.
Oh, thank you. Let's see if I can. No answer.
Where's the pig?
Being a stalker. Say you. Apparently. I don't know.
That's you. I see you.
I don't know how to get up this thing.
Okay, I'll go towards you. I see you.
Hi.
You have gear.
I don't have boots. Oh wait, yes I do.
You have gear.
Okay, take that.
My god.
Well, okay. I've been running away from Mitch and Jerome all game.
Oh my god. Okay, so where are they?
They're somewhere in that general direction. I'm leaving them for deathmatch.
Jerome's
a mutation. I asked if you wanted help. No one answered, so I'm just gonna take that as a they don't need me.
Okay, and, so I could craft an iron, but I need a stick.
I don't have a stick.
So we need.
Jerome got back. GG.
Okay, so Jerome's back. You have a diamond sword? Okay, then we're gonna win this.
Hopefully,
okay, we need to find a stick.
Yeah.
Is there a stick in there? I don't know. I don't want to risk it.
Jerome probably just got poison. Alright.
The pig is still after me, I think. Where is he?
Is it the sea thumb person?
I don't know. That's the thing. I have not seen the pig any of my screen yet.
Does it say that you have a mutation after you?
Does it say on top?
Yeah, it'll say on top.
No, it doesn't.
Alright, then you're good. You're good.
Someone killed the pig for me then.
Yep.
Right, you're on top.
Alright, no, I went inside of the ship.
Alright. Coming up!
Alright, cool. Is it bad that I'm, like, shaking right now?
I'm kinda a real bit shaky, but...
Like, I'm a bit scared.
Why?
I don't know. Because, you know, if we make it to deathmatch, they're going to target me.
If they target you, that's good, because I mean, I could get a jump on them.
Well, I mean, you're going to have to help me out, okay? Do you promise?
Yeah, I'm going to help. Yeah, I'm going to help you. Okay, good. I'm going to help.
Good.
Okay, so are we going down, or are we waiting?
Yeah, I'm going down.
There's six people left, so there's two enemy.
Yeah, technically there's four, because...
What do you mean?
I might be friends with Jerome, but...
What?
He probably, if given the chance, he would try to kill me, and you know that. You and I both know that. Also, I'm lagging a little bit. Oh, well.
I'm lagging too.
I think it's just the place that we're at, because once I look inside to spawn, I get 50 frames, but once I look towards the dome, I get like 20. So, I think it's just the area that we're at.
Oh, God.
Too much world edit. Yep.
Poor Jerome, he's getting so much sponsors.
The chance of him getting poison is so much higher than a normal player.
I always turn it off, so... That's why I go into games that have 30 seconds left, because it gives me a chance to turn it off. Then just jumping into a game that's like 3 seconds left and won't give me a chance to turn it off, so... Yeah.
True. Alright, we're gonna go over here and just hope that they're not over here, okay?
Oh god.
Because my compass points to you at all times right now.
Yeah. They should have added that. You can just right click and it'll change the people.
I wish.
But I also see the reason
why. Hey,
I got a
stick.
Okay, sweet. Then we need a crafting table.
I know where a crafting table is.
Okay, cool. Let's go.
Spawn to fight me. No, Mitch, I'm good. Thanks.
Let the other people go then. We'll wait for them.
Yeah, I'm a chicken.
Moo. I'm
Mitch
a
likes
sheep.
Toilets. Alright, DJ, the crafting table is up here.
Okay, I'm going.
Oh, I don't think anyone took. Oh, wait, maybe they did. But they didn't take the fish. Oh, look at Jeff doing work. Anyway, it's right over here.
Wait.
Oh, a chest restock.
Oh, come on! There was a helmet in there! Disappeared.
Anyway, make the thing. And then there's chests in here, so let's just stay here.
Okay, iron sword. Okay. How did you get inside?
Oh my gosh. You know where the crafting table was? There's an entrance over here.
No, because I saw the other side. I'm like, let me close that in case to see if someone comes in. TNT, I'll take that. Six people left. So where are the other two?
I have no idea where they are, to be honest.
Are they waiting for us to die?
Probably. But, I mean, like, deathmatch starts in 9 minutes.
I have a feeling they're gonna come, Jerome and Mitch is coming at us.
I have a feeling they are, too. It's a really crappy feeling when you feel like they're coming for you.
Trying to shake!
I've been shaking this whole game.
Oh, no, I gotta get my revenge.
I have to avenge my, when Mitch cleaned me up last time I played with him. Just kidding, I don't have any hard feelings about that, I am perfectly fine with it.
I gotta get my revenge for making me a pin cushion.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
I didn't forget about that.
I forgot about that. DJ Pins is your new nickname.
Never!
Oh, excuse me. Enchant bottles. Did I not get any of that?
You're getting...
Oh my...
People are watching you.
Why are people watching me? Mitch and Jerome are in the game. Get out! Jesus!
Oh my god.
I thought the Chicken of Doom was like Beijing Canadian. I got scared. All I saw was a red name.
Kill the chicken!
Why? What did it ever do to you?
Hey! He could have been Mitch, who knows? You're not moving, aren't you?
I was typing.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, oh god, I'm lagging.
No, I was typing.
So, still six people! Where are the other two?
I don't know.
No, Errol.
Wow. It obviously wasn't you, sir. Alright, I'm gonna go enchant my sword.
I'm watching you.
Alright, cool.
Is it in here?
Yeah, it's in here.
Oh, snap.
Sharpness. Nice.
Okay.
Do you have two iron ingots?
No, I just used it for this iron one.
Alright.
Where could they be?
Wait,
I could enchant my iron too if
right,
I buy...
Actually,
let me buy some enchantments.
Oh yeah, we can do that. I always forget about that, but then I'm just kind of like, well, do I really want to? Oh man, I'm lagging over here. Oh god.
Okay, I bought three.
I know why I'm lagging. Because of Steam.
There, okay, I got enough. Let's go. I need enchant. I'm gonna come in there hardcore. Oh god. I remember that one episode that you did with me, huh? Fully enchant everything.
Oh yeah.
Come on, give me level one. There you go. Knockback! Yes!
Knockback.
The best enchant ever.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Hey, task manager, want to show up, please? I need to exit out of Steam. Thank you. Oh, God. That, I wasn't expecting it to pop up when it did. Alright, you protect me for a sec. Actually, it's not responding. Oh, because there's two. That's why.
Oh, God.
No, it's okay. Trust.
I'm wondering they haven't been found yet.
I don't know.
It's weird.
Oh, my Skype isn't responding. Okay, I'm gonna end that task. Whoever seems just gonna have to. I'm just gonna have to deal with it. Okay. Well, my frames went up since I closed my Xbox store. So, I mean, that's good, right? Alright, let's go over this way.
I think when you did that, my frames went up.
Ashley closes the Xbox store that's on her computer. DJ's frames go up, okay?
Hey, some weird stuff, man!
Yeah. Illuminati confirmed kind of stuff, you know?
I think Mitch and Jerome are winning at Spawn, to be honest.
I honestly think they are. You know what they should start doing again? You know what they should start doing?
They should start doing food?
Disco.
Oh, God.
Do you know how much fun that would be?
Where are the other two?
I don't know. I'm just trying to get food right now, because I've been running low, like, this whole game. Probably because I was running away from Mitch and Jerome. Oh, they found him. Now hopefully they can take out, or at least one of them. Hey, I found Jerome! No, leave him alone! Leave him! Run before he finds us!
Run before he finds us! Is that Mitch right there?
Oh god, no, is it?
I think that's Mitch and Jerome there!
Oh crap, no, run! Run back
to where we were! Are you upstairs? Did you run back up?
Run back to where we were!
Where are you?
The house that we were at. Just go
you
to
You already over there?
Yep.
Holy crap!
I'm like halfway there.
You left me behind!
My Minecraft character is OP.
Holy fudge, you left me like... Oh I my god, I'm gonna die!
Coming back to you! You're not gonna die, my god!
You left! Oh my, that was really quick! You 1 second you were right there, you just disappeared! Holy... Wow, what did you have? Really... Speed?
I always have speed. I don't know how.
My god.
Minecraft characters.
The other guy was wanted to meet a team.
Oh man, no, we can't. Just Mitch and Jerome, no. No, I'm not. I will not fight them before.
The other guy is dead already. He's gonna die.
Oh, were they following him? Were they chasing him?
I think so. I don't know. Okay. Where are you?
I'm right over here. You. I'm right over here.
Okay. I'm killing these cows. Oh my god. I have a feeling they're following us. I think they saw us.
Oh my god. If they legitimately saw us. I'm gonna be so upset. Like, they're just stalking us, because since you're the closest person to me right now, you're the only person I can see, and I'm shaking again. Okay. Okay.
Where did you go?
Oh, stop losing me.
I'm changing my inventory, and you're just running away.
Because I'm scared. Well, it's not.
Well, right now, I think they're just gonna be searching for that other guy.
It's not so much the fact that I'm scared of them, because, you know, it's that I don't want to ruin their recording, and because I know what it feels like.
Yeah.
And it sucks, honestly.
I think we should go back over there.
No. Let's stay away from them.
And find the other guy.
Nah, he's on his own.
Oh god. Beijing, I have 5 when you chased me.
0.5.
So he was getting chased. So I think he should be around here maybe after all that.
Maybe, who knows? Alright, cookies. Okay.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Hey, do you need iron pants?
No.
Oh. Okay.
Need a better helmet.
Helmet. Oh, I have chain here. It's behind you. On the ground. Uh-oh. Run! Run! DJ, run!
They're here, aren't they?
Yep. I saw 2 names. I'm not dealing with it right now.
Deathmatch! It's happening.
They... Oh, my god.
They're literally behind us. Don't separate.
I'm trying not to. You have to keep up.
Oh god. Are they right behind us still?
I don't know. All I know is I saw 2 names. I didn't know who it was, so I said run.
Oh, I just fell. Oh god, I'm gonna have to eat. Watch my back, watch my back.
Okay, we're okay. That was not okay.
Deathmatch happening, okay.
Alright. Oh, okay. Crap, Mitch is right next to me.
Oh my god. Five people. They're gonna target us. That person's right here. Ah, I get you. Already got shot off.
Hi, I'm here.
Where are you?
I shot Mitch off.
The other guy's on top.
That's Jerome. No, leave him.
That's Jerome?
Ah, Mitch! No!
Where are you?
Running for my life, probably.
Chasing Jerome.
No. Where's the other guy? Wait.
I don't know where you went.
I'm leaving them be. Oh.
Where are you?
I think they're leaving me be for now.
Be nice if I knew where you were.
Oh god! Jerome came out of nowhere! I'm obviously at spawn.
I killed the other guy.
Oh god. That's a corner that I don't wanna. Oh my god, they're gonna double team me. DJ.
Might be in Jerome.
Please. Oh man, Mitch. God. You have to win this for me now.
Woo!
Mitch is right behind you.
I know. Nah, I'm dead. Can't do nothing. You separated. Man. You left me. I don't know where you went.
I was trying to get the other guy, and then...
I got the other guy, but you just left me.
No, I knocked him off, and then they came for me out of nowhere. And now Jerome is backstabbing.
Oh, well. You want to call us out?
No, you can. I did intro.
Right, I guess. There you go. Who won?
Mitch.
Well, there you go. Mitch won. So, yeah. So, guys, check Ash Pretty's channel right in the description below. So, yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you did enjoy, leave a like and subscribe. So, take care, guys. Love y'all. And goodbye.